In some places it's pretty normal, like we are coming from London and sometimes we have the same issue, but on the some streets, especially in the center of Paris, it was a bit too much because it was even hard to navigate. So it was a bit upsetting, to be honest, because beautiful streets and then you see all this all the rubbish, everything, and all the smell, and
unpleasant experience
for sure.
Mais si ces touristes ont un peu de curiosité, ils se poseront la question, ou ils poseront la question à d'autres personnes, savoir pourquoi les poubelles ne sont pas ramassées. Je ne connais pas beaucoup de pays où il n'y ait pas de grève et où il n'y ait pas de lutte sociale.